अप्रैल में एक वीडियो बहुत वायरल हुआ था। एक जोकर था जिसका नाम मुनावर फारूकी है, तो उसने बेसिकली मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान राम और सीता माता में बहुत इनसेंसिटिव जोक क्रैक करा था। सो ही वॉज लाइक यू नो ही ट्राई टू शो भगवान राम एज अ मैन ऑफ सम लूज कैरेक्टर एंड मदर सीता एज सम इनसिक्योर वाइफ हु इज ऑलवेज डाउटिंग हर हस्बैंड।
कैसा है ना, लाइक मेरा पिया घर आया, और राम जी डोंट गिव फक अबाउट योर पिया। मेरा पिया घर आया, राम जी लाइक मैं 14 साल से खुद घर नहीं गया। एंड अगर सीता ने सुन लिया तो वो तो डाउट करेगी कि इफ योर हस्बैंड इज अ वाइफ यू आर अपडेटिंग माय हस्बैंड बिच। एंड सीता को तो माधुरी पे पहले से शक है। वो गाना है तेरा करूं गिन गिन, तो उसको लगा वनवास गिन रही है कि साल 14 पे रुक गए।
एंड एज यूजल मेनी ऑफ द सो कॉल्ड हिंदूज दे वर सिटिंग इन द ऑडियंस एंड लाफिंग लाफिंग लाउडली द जोक विच वॉज क्रैक। सो दैट वीडियो वेंट वायरल ऑल ओवर द इंटरनेट। इट वॉज अपलोडेड ऑन यूट्यूब, इट रीच अप टू 2 मिलियन व्यूज। एंड फाइनली आर सोशल मीडिया एक्टिविस्ट दे वोक अप एंड दे स्टार्टेड कॉमेंटिंग ऑन दैट वीडियो। दे स्टार्टेड डिमांडिंग टू अरेस्ट मुनावर फारूकी एंड द ट्विटर ट्रेंड वॉज ऑल्सो ट्रेंडिंग ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम, अरेस्ट मुनावर फारूकी। Although he took that part out from the video, but that video is still there, but that part is edited in that video. So I'll not be discussing what was there in the video. I'll try to show it during my discussion. So what I wanted to discuss here is Munamma Farooqi, that video of this joker went viral on April, right? So there was some case was filed against him, so no action was done. Now I'll give you an example. Now I'll share you some incident. So few days back, like 2 days back, Munawar Farooqi came with another video, a song, where he made fun of all the people who stood against him. He referred them as भेड़ों की नस्ल, ठीक है, मेरा आप कुछ नहीं उखाड़ सकते, अगली बार मैं नेटफ्लिक्स में आऊंगा, because he is convinced that कुछ हो नहीं सकता, मतलब these people they keep on you know barking on social media, they are keyboard warriors, हमारा कुछ नहीं उखाड़ सकते, ठीक है, सबको उनको कन्विंस, द लिबरल्स द लेफ्टिस्ट एंड सो कॉल्ड दीज पीपल दे आर कन्विंस दैट वी विल नॉट एक्ट, ठीक है, यस वी आर राइट, वी विल नॉट एक्ट इन अ वे द एनिमल डज बाय बर्निंग पुलिस स्टेशन, यू नो बाय अटैकिंग द सिटी बाय लाइक पुटिंग होल सिटी एट स्टेक बाय बर्निंग द पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टीज बिकॉज दैट्स वट एनिमल्स डज एंड वी विल नॉट डू सच थिंग। ऑल्दो यस वी नो हाउ टू टेक दिस पीपल डाउन, वी हैव अ ज्यूडिशियल सिस्टम, वी हैव अ लीगल रूट and we are using it. So today I stay in Delhi, so I went to my local nearest police station and filed a complaint against Munawar Farooqi and the Habitat Comedy and Laughter Club Mumbai.
Not a easy journey, so we have to run from different police stations to different police stations. Some said you go to cyber crime, some said you go to cyber cell. So basically in the beginning stage no one was ready to file the FIR, but the consistent pressure from our side, we did not give up. And finally, after several hours, 5 to 6 hours waiting in the police station, the complaint got lodged. And finally, we have the complaint number. And now we'll be following up the local police station so that this guy is behind the bars.
Because of, as the reason was because of their insensitive remark against our gods, which was totally unbearable. And there was one more incident in which he made insensitive remark, that was on Godhar rights. He बस सो कैजुअल और डिस्कसिंग में गोदर राइट, ही सेड कि हिंदू क्या है, वो तो जल गए ट्रेन में, जल के तो मरते, वैसे भी तो उनको मरने के बाद जलाया जाता है, तो ही वॉज लाइक जस्ट कैजुअल। एंड वन मोर थिंग, ही रिफर टू सीता माता एज बिच, सो यू कैन इमेजिन हाउ डेरोगेटरी दैट यू नो जोक वॉज। एंड गेस व्हाट, नथिंग हैपेंड टू हिम, ही वॉज बैक अगेन विथ फुल फोर्स विथ फुल कॉन्फिडेंस दैट जो करना है मेरा कर लो बिकॉज अगली बार मैं नेटफ्लिक्स में आऊंगा। सो दिस वॉज हिज एटीट्यूड। But still we went and filed complaint against Munawar Farooqi because we have trust in judicial system. Now I'll share you some incident. So there was another joker artist named Akram Hussain. So he made very obscene portrait of Lord Krishna, and Lord Krishna is seen, you know, playing around with semi-nude women. So today or yesterday that video, that painting got viral all over the social media. So the Guwahati police reached out to tweet and they said that FIR was filed against Akram Hussain and he was arrested, and that particular photo was removed from the art gallery. So my point here is that there is a hope in judicial system. If we go and file case against them, if you go and lodge FIR against such goons, there is a hope that they will be troubled and they will be put behind bars. So I basically wanted to discuss that if we do not act, okay, social media activism is one form of activism. We have to make people aware, we have to fight them, everything is good. But that is only till certain point of time. Aap sab khud hi dekhiye. Palghar lynching, there was whole nationwide outrage, theek hai? Then same with this guy, Munawar Farooqi, another, they keep on coming, these trends, theek hai? Finally, kya hota hai? Ek baar social media wo limelight mein rehta hai, the activism is there, we think that we have won the battle. That is just the beginning of the battle, okay? The social media activism is beginning of the battle, but the battle, the war has not ended yet. Just showing activism on social media is important role, but we have to go beyond that level. We have to make these people feel that if they do such things, they will be troubled. So that's why I took this action and filed a police complaint against Munawar Farooqi and the place, the Habitat Club in Mumbai, which hosted him. So it is my humble appeal to all the influencers in social media, in Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, who think that it is necessary to defend our Lord Ram, Maryada Purushan, Lord Ram, and our gods are not so cheap, and our religion is not so cheap that anyone can come and wipe off their dirt on it. So if you think that it is necessary to take these people down, I request all of you to please share this video. And the Panodharma team has taken this step, and we are going forward. We have filed a complaint and we'll be putting on the pressure. We'll be continuously following up with the case. And we'll make sure this guy is again put behind bars or some kind of trouble is given to this person. So it will be possible only when we will build pressure on the social media, because social media is a very powerful tool. It cannot be underestimated. So if we all come together, on this and fight, then there is surely these people will be brought down. So it's my humble request to all the influencers, all the people in social media, on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter, to please support me to fight against this goon, the joker named Munawar Farooqi. Thank you.